Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life